you've got left going on there.
Don Dominion and Bert Mutch joining us for these presentations, the Ronnie Mutch Equitation Championship. And leading our field back into the ring, two great rounds. And she will take home that top honor this evening. And that is our rider from San Diego, trained by Lori DeRosa, Sydney Calloway. And we invite Lori DeRosa down into the field to join her student there, Sydney Calloway. And as Lori DeRosa making her way into the field, ladies and gentlemen, our champion right there, that overall average 86.125 from San Diego, Sydney Calloway. Now, Lori DeRosa also receiving a trainer's award as a trainer of that winning rider. We'll move off and have that official photograph taken. That's Sydney Calloway, Lori DeRosa, Rafa Meenan, of course, Hugh Much, joining us for the Ronnie Much Equitation Classic. In second place, and that is Nina Vogel. And Don Van Meenen to meet our field. Second place again, Nina Vogel. In third, Savannah Dukes. Fourth place to Abby Jorgensen. In fifth, Alexandra Ladov. Sixth place from Reno, Nevada, Robert Sean Leckie. In seventh place, and that is Sarah Jane Haskins from Las Vegas. Eighth place, Catherine Guyman. In ninth, Hallie Robinson. In tenth place, Sydney Hutchins. Certainly a great field of athletes joining us, 29 in total, starting out the Ronnie Much Equitation Championship, our classic. The top 10 qualifying for that second round. But we do have one more request. And that will go to our champion from San Diego. We'll ask Sydney Calloway to lead our field in our victory ride. Here she comes, the champion of the Ronnie Much Equitation Championship from San Diego, Sydney Calloway. Nina Vogel. Savannah Dukes in third place. Fourth, Abby Jorgensen. Fifth, Alexandra Ladov. Sixth place, Robert Sean Leckie. Seventh, Sarah Jane Haskins. Eighth, Catherine Guyman. Ninth, to Hallie Robinson, and 10th, Sydney Hutchins.